team partner. From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 234 pounds, the Nature Boy, Rick Flair.
Oh, man, nobody walks the aisle like the Nature Boy. Woo!
To give an inch in this.
Look out! Headbutt!
He swung wild with that one.
Wow! Drew McIntyre sure caught him with that one.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, the punch connects.
He's got him up!
Drew!
Big elbow!
And that punch lands hard. He almost took his head off with that lariat. When you see the look in the eyes of Mick Foley, you know you're looking at someone who's truly a disturbed individual.
Back into the ring now.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Whoa. Oh, and the knee connects. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Nice reversal. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Drew McIntyre displaying tremendous aggression in the early goings.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag. Textbook suplex.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to cover.
What an easy kick out by Drew.
Oh, what a painful kick.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
The quick kick. What an impact from that kick.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Ready to roll!
to the skull. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here at WWE. Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches. Oh no, did you hear that impact? A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. Ouch! He drops the elbow. Did you hear how his leg connected?
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Huge shot to the midsection. Now bringing in his partner.
He's enjoying this. Bam! What a reversal. Oh, what a painful kick. Drew isn't going to know what hit him. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. This is dangerous.
And there's a tag. And there's the double team.
What a vicious chop.
What a chop. And he missed that one.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, do you hear that? Man, I felt those reverse knife edge chops, and they are brutal. Big right hand, right to the chin.
The Nature Boy into the headlock. Oh my, what thunderous impact. Slater took a shot to the head there. That's got to be serious, King.
Well, like he says, to be the man, woo, you got to beat the man. I love that.
Nobody home for that one. And we're going back between the ropes. Yeah. And he does it one more time. Yeah. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. Watch it, watch it. Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, Ken. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Oh, man, did you hear that?
Oh, a nasty chop.
And that punch lands hard.
You see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? So powerful.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. No, cut off at the left side.
Slater lands a good shot.
And now his partner comes in. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One, two. He missed. One.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Another one. And there's an overhand right. physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. There's the tag. Wild strike misses the target.
Big save by their partner.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what.
One. Everything is going Drew's way right now.
Drew's beating the stuffing out of him. McIntyre is always so ruthless, and tonight is no exception.
Well, Drew McIntyre has what I like to call a brutal drive, and we've already seen that on display. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
One, two, two, three.
Drew McIntyre adds one to his win column here tonight.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.